they say hell hath no fury like a woman scorned. So vengeful, and Mother Earth has been done wrong, and I think she's sick. Yo, she's puking up live, but her nerves tremble along fault lines, ready to drop an entire city of filth that's been forced upon her. We build these towers of Babel and feel remorse for not of the mama, divorce the father, the children are dropping blood of the rich, get richer, poverty's hot under the collar, taking prayer out of schools, and we trying to raise scholars. Creationism versus the theory of evolution, air, water, land, mind, body, and soul pollution, kids stepping on landmines from wars we all losing, we chasing false idols, erasing from our Bibles the golden rule, the youth are becoming more suicidal, who teaches them? You and I do, no wonder they want to fight you, raised by hypocrites, you feel lied to. Responsibility, thieves in positions of power, internet, pornography, guns in the home for fear that the next knock at the door could be death. The terrorists are in the White House and overseas. Racist, separatists, vicious, malicious, Buddhists, the Hindus, the Muslims, the Christians. Could it be our biggest barrier is language or is oil that imported that one would inflict anguish? So cars could deplete the ozone on highways that stretch across the land where Indians once raised families were in denial. The world is afraid, and you say there's no more slaves.
For tagging a fucking wall.
Graffiti the land.